King's Country, kingscountry.net. Thanks for listening on this TGIF edition of the Jim King of the Radio Show. Serving up stuff all the time to you, including this cool little tidbit, little audio sample. Dolly Parton was on the Kelly Clarkson show yesterday, and one of the highlights was both of them launching into the chorus of, you guessed it, I Will Always Love You. Check it out.
How about if I sing a little bit of it and you sing harmony with me?
Okay, okay.
Okay, I'll sing a little bit again.
Woo,
and
I'm crying.
And I will always love you. I will always love you.
That breaks it.
Country at kingscountry.net. It's a TGIF thing. I'm Jim King. That was Kenny Chesney featuring Mindy Smith with Better Boat. Good stuff. Speaking of good stuff, we got some great stuff coming up around the bend from the likes of Radney Foster, Toby Keith, Jason Aldean, Her Highness, Crystal Gayle, before you know it. Quick time out. Going to pay a couple of bills back in a flash. Right after these with Jeff Bates and a Christmas tune.
It's Jeff Bates, have you always had that deep voice?
Ever since I was 12.
Yeah?
Yeah. My voice used to be really, really high.
Uh-huh.
And when it changed, I lost my ability to yodel. And so I feel like it kind of, I don't know, knocked me out of probably making a small fortune since yodeling is so much in demand, you know.
Well, Yahoo, you could have been on Yahoo.
I don't have one of those.
No.
That's as high as I can go right there.
Oh! Screaming from the studio, King of the Road Productions in Beaumont, Texas. Been cooking up episodes of the TV show and doing radio shows from here for 16 years in my 12x12 spare bedroom at my house, but don't tell anybody. We got another episode we're cooking up for this weekend. It's actually finished. Just got to do a little closed captioning today. It's going to have Tim Burge back in the royal spotlight by popular demand, and thanks to our sponsor, Bradley's Collision Center. We'll have the Southeast Texas debut of Chase Mitchell's new video. Actually, his debut music video and debut single. As our Pine Tree Lodge music clip of the week from Nashville, we'll have the Honky Tonk Texas Fabulous Flashback. I'm going to cruise over to one of my employers, Westgate Memorial Baptist Church. I produce their Sunday show on ABC, 10 o'clock every Sunday morning. Check it out. But check this out. Here's a sample of a concert we caught there, the Texas Country Boys.
They're on a star in the southern sky, southward as you go, there is moonlight and moss in the trees down the sand.
Brother.
say lead singer, but you've got like three lead singers, don't
Absolutely.
You?
We got a bunch of guys that can sing. That's what I love about this group. Everybody can do a lot of different things, so it gives us a lot of flexibility.
Everybody's from the Dallas-Fort Worth area?
Yeah, primarily the North Texas area. From the further south we go is about 2 hours south of Dallas, but most of us are in that Dallas, East Dallas area.
I understand some of you guys are truck drivers, do all kinds of things for a living, huh?
Yeah, we've got one of our guitar players that was there tonight, Paul, is a retired truck driver, and a few of us are ministers of music. I'm at First Baptist Church in Rockwall, Michael's at First Baptist in Crandall, and we got another guy that's in Corsicana, and Melissa, so we're all over North Texas, but most of us are full-time musicians. Our bass player is actually is in communications, owns a company that helps people with security and all kinds of things. We're kind of diverse.
Trent from the Texas Country Boys, what do you think about this little church here, Memorial Baptist?
We're loving it.
This Westgate.
This is either the fourth or fifth time, I guess, that we've been to this church. And, man, they are always so warm and welcoming, and they have a great time at the concerts and just love on us. We love being here.
They love it, too. I was here last year, and I didn't get to interview because I was just in a major car wreck just before you guys got here.
I remember that.
Yeah, so I was on
crutches. Good to see you on your feet.
About 99% back, but
excellent.
So glad I got to videotape you. We were going to do this last year, but I'm glad we finally got to do it and put you on the Jim King of the TV show.
Well, absolutely, man. We're excited to be on here with you for sure.
Check out the Texas Country Boys this weekend three times on Fox 4 and the CW. We'll be posting the segment soon at JimKingOfTheBow.com. King's Country at KingsCountry.net. It's a TGIF edition, the first one of December 2nd, 2022, if you're keeping track. I'm Jim King of the radio. That means we're 51 days to the year of the rabbit, 29 days until New Year's Eve, 23 days to Christmas, and today is National Mutt Day. I've got muttons. I got kittens here. Cats, I should say. They're full grown. They're mutts, though. They qualify as mutts. Anyway, here's some back-in-the-day tidbits for your dining and dancing pleasure. 218 years ago on this very date, 1804, Napoleon Bonaparte was crowned Emperor of France. Just as the Pope was going to place the crown on his little head, Napoleon grabbed it and put it on himself. 50 years ago in 1972, the Temptations hit number one with Papa Was a Rolling Stone. Yeah, we like to rock here on King's Country as well. 44 years ago today, 1978, Neil Diamond and Barbra Streisand duet, You Don't Bring Me Flowers, hit number one. And finally, sad news, 40 years ago today, 1982, British comedian Marty Feldman died of a heart attack at 48. He was just 48. His biggest role was playing Igor in Young Frankenstein. Love that movie. Back to the radio, though, as in King's Country Internet Radio. Thanks for streaming us.
God rest ye merry gentlemen, let nothing you dismay.
King's Country, KingsCountry.net. It's been a while since I've mentioned this, but I had a long career as a bartender. Didn't really love it, but I knew I could make some quick cash. Started doing it while I was in college at University of Texas. Worked at some bars in Austin as a barback. Learned to bartend. Then moved to Los Angeles and became a bartender there where the tips were much better. Hard work, though. It's still the hardest work I ever did. Last time I actually bartended was my early 30s. I think I was doing catering gigs by then, and that was pretty cool because it was in Los Angeles and saw a lot of celebrities, got to talk to some of them too. That was pretty neat. Have nightmares sometimes about bartending. Anyway, I bring this up because today is Bartender Appreciation Day. It's been observed the first Friday in December since 2011. Hear everybody's problems, see their fights, see all the fights, sometimes get stuck with the unpaid tabs too. I remember one time somebody threw an ashtray in my face. Nothing really you can do. And another time, a big dude jumped over the bar and threatened me. And I had to break up a couple of fights. But anyway, it is National Bartender Appreciation Day.
Now I'm just a bartender.
Happy Bartender Appreciation Day.
Hey, bartender.
Slip me a bottle of bourbon.
Set them up and I'll knock them back, Lloyd. One by one.
King's Country, kingscountry.net. Jim King of the radio driving you to the lunch hour on a TGIF edition. Serving up something from Nashville here. Breaking news, Luke Bryan recently shared a story about Katy Perry totally misunderstanding what Luke and his son Bo were talking about on a FaceTime chat. Check this out.
I was FaceTiming my 14-year-old. I was on set at American Idol. So Katie's listening to me talk to my 14-year-old. And he goes, Dad, do we have any doe pee around here, which is doe urine? Watching Katy Perry try to figure out what the hell me and my son were talking about. She was like, did your son just ask you, do you have any dope around the house? I said, he's asking for doe pee. And she goes, like urine from an animal? I was like, yes, what we used to bring the big bucks in. So yeah, that I feel sorry for her and Lionel and the country education that they have to get from me.
Streaming from the studio of King of the Road Productions in Beaumont, Texas, this is where I cook up the whole shebang here, the TV and radio extravaganzas that air every week. From King of the Road Productions on the west end of Beaumont, where country is still king. Speaking of country music, we've got a fantastic lineup this weekend on the Jim King of the TV show, three times on Fox 4 and the CW. We'll be posting the segment soon at jimkingoftheroad.com. It's a Texas Country Boys and Tim episode. We'll kick it off with a couple of segments of the Texas Country Boys from Westgate Memorial Baptist Church that we captured a couple of weeks ago. Then we'll air Chase Mitchell's new video as our Pine Tree Lodge music clip of the week from Nashville. Of course, we'll have the Honky Tonk Texas fabulous flashback. Thanks to our fine sponsors, Bradley's Collision Center. We'll have Tim Burge back in the Royal Spotlight. Don't miss it this weekend. I'll have another little audio sample for you in just a bit. Thanks for streaming.
That's right.
King's Country, kingscountry.net with AJ, a.k.a. Alan Jackson and Chattahoochee. Jim King of the radio driving you through the midday thing. Cadillac style's how we roll. As we roll into some Glenn Templeton, sing that song again. Good tune. That explains why I'm having a fabulous flashback. Hold on tight. This will get bumpy.
King of the Road.
On rising country star Glenn Templeton's tour bus.
Only know you've been high when you're feeling low. Only make the road when you're missing home. Only know you love her when you let her go.
Did 10 gigs opening up for the Possum.
Somewhere around there. Yeah, I got, you know, one of the highlights of my career was being able to get on the stage with George Jones and St. Rocket Chair.
Yeah. One of the highlights of my radio career is he called me one time. He was coming to Beaumont to play with Merle Haggard. Yeah.
Jim, this is George Jones. How are you?
Hey, George. How are you, man?
Well, we're doing pretty good for an old man.
It sounded like he'd been drinking, but he told me he had quit. Nancy was with him, so...
Yeah, well, the drinking days were over. You know, that whole Nancy, she really was a genuine great woman. I got to hang out and spend some good quality time with he and she on some of those tours. And she was just a very, very, just a classic lady.
Yeah.
This concludes our special broadcast. We now return to Nothing Special.
Streaming from the studio of King of the Road Productions in Beaumont, Texas, gearing up for another extravaganza, the Jim King of the TV show, set to air three times this weekend on Fox 4 and the CW. I'll be delivering the bad boy to Master Control at Channel 6 in Beaumont this afternoon, and it'll air on Fox 4 and the CW tomorrow morning and Sunday at noon. In this one, we're going to have Tim Burge back in the Royal Spotlight, thanks to Bradley's Collision Center. We'll have the Southeast Texas debut of Chase Mitchell's new video as our Pine Tree Lodge music clip of the week from Nashville. We'll have the Honky Tonk Texas fabulous flashback. Of course, that's a mainstay. And we'll cruise over to Westgate Memorial Baptist Church, one of the companies I work for, one of the organizations I work for each and every week, producing their Sunday show on ABC, 10 o'clock every Sunday morning with Dr. Raymond McHenry. Anyway, the Texas Country Boys were fantastic. Here's a little sample, a little audio sample.
Extra large and turbocharged. It's the King of the Road Show.
Ohio to the game.
One man has the power to take you behind the scenes.
Great. It's Trent Black.
Thank you very much.
Got like three lead singers and a lot of players in the band. I think sometimes 10, 12 players.
Yeah, we normally have two more electric guitar players and a fiddle player as well.
Yeah, you guys harmonize really well. Great musicians.
Thank you so much.
You've been at this a while. I think you guys got together, what, about 2015?
With this incarnation of this group, we played together in a lot of different venues, a lot of different things through the years, but we put together Texas Country Boys together in 2015.
Texas Country Boys, of course, a lot of stuff going on in Ukraine right now, and you've made quite a few trips over there to Ukraine and Poland. I guess not Ukraine lately, huh?
Yeah, so we just got back from Poland about a week and a half ago.
A lot of refugees there?
Ton, 6.5 million to be exact, yeah. in Poland.
Well, that must be devastating what's going on there with the Russians, what they're doing to Ukrainians. Yeah. You have a lot of friends over there?
Absolutely. We've been over there. We've actually, between this group and another group that I sing in, we've been to 27 different cities in Ukraine. And so everything that we see on the news, generally, is someplace we've been before and a place where we have friends. And
it must be devastating for you.
It is. It's very discouraging, but we're hopeful that something will be... that'll be coming to an end soon. So we hope and we pray for our friends. Some of them have gone across the border and they're in Poland or other places in Europe. But some of them are sticking around and fighting the good fight, helping out, doing all kinds of things, whether part of their churches or actually fighting in the military.
Here's live concert footage of the Texas Country Boys in Ukraine covering Tracy Byrd's I'm From the Country.
We're from the country, Lordy. We're from the country, and we like it that way.
Check out the Texas Country Boys this weekend on the Jim King of the TV show. You can stream the segment soon on my trusty website, jimkingoftheroad.com, and on my YouTube channel.
And thanks for streaming King's Country. Country at kingscountry.net, coming to the close of another Jim King of the Radio Show. It's all about television now, because we do this 7 days a week, the TV and radio. Time for me to shine on the boob tube 3 times this weekend on Fox 4 and the CW. Check it out tomorrow morning at 6:30 on the CW. That'll be the debut. Tomorrow night at 11-ish, following college football, I believe, and local news, always after local news, around 11 tomorrow night on Fox 4. 12 noon on Sunday on the CW, that's the final episode. It's a Texas Country Boys and Tim episode. The Texas Country Boys from Westgate Memorial Baptist Church and Tim Burge back in the royal spotlight. Don't miss it this weekend. We're going to the Dickens on the Strand tomorrow. I should get some footage and put it on the show next weekend, since we're in the holiday spirit here at King's Country. Enjoy the Christmas music and crank us up. Talk to you Monday, 10-ish on King's Country.